Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at slope-intercept form of a line. What form is that in? Well, it's in y equals mx plus b, where m is the slope, so m is equal to the slope of the line, and b is equal to the y-intercept. Okay, so what's a y-intercept? That's where the line crosses the y-axis. So my y-axis is the long axis. You can remember that because y is a long letter. Okay, it's the long axis. And this intercept is positive 1, positive 2, positive 3. So I have a y-intercept of positive 3 on this line. Now, what is my slope? Well, I pick 2 points on the line and I count. So from here, I'm going to go down 3 over 2. So basically you draw yourself a right angle or right triangle, and we're counting 1, 2, 3 units down and 1, 2 units across. So it's 3 halves. Now I also need to look, it is sloping down, so it is a negative 3 halves. Then all we do is plug in an m and b into our equation. So I'm going to go back over here, and for my slope I'm going to plug in negative 3 halves. And for my y-intercept, or b, I'm going to plug in my positive 3. And there you go. You have your equation from a graph. Let's look at an overview of this. Okay, here's the slope-intercept form. Y equals mx plus b. M is the slope, b is the y-intercept.